Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set a data or Wi-Fi limit in Windows 10. You might want to do this if you have a metered or limited connection plan to prevent you from using too much data. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's move on to the method. Firstly, go to the main settings page. You can get there by clicking on the cog icon within the start menu. In settings, choose network and internet. Now choose data usage from the options on the left side. In here, you will see your data usage from the last 30 days. Depending on your connection type, there might be more than one data usage report. Under the data usage statistics, there will be a drop-down box that will allow you to select the type of data limit you want. You'll likely want to select Wi-Fi, but make sure you are connected to the Wi-Fi network. If you use an Ethernet connection like me, then select Ethernet. The method will be the same from this point onwards, no matter what type of connection you use. Click on Set Limit, which is the grey button, and then you will need to fill in the information relating to the limit you want and the plan you have. Selected limit type, the day that it resets, and then the limit itself. You might want to set this slightly lower than your plan's limit, just in case it isn't 100% accurate. Click on Save once you're done, and then if you want, there is an extra setting that might help reduce the amount of background data you use, so feel free to turn that on. You can always turn that setting off again in the future if it causes any problems. And so that is how to set a data or Wi-Fi limit in Windows 10. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows 10 PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.